The man who shot and killed five people at a gay nightclub in Colorado has now pleaded guilty to the attack. Anderson Lee Aldrich pleaded guilty to not only their murders, but also 46 counts of attempted murder. He pleaded no contest to two counts of bias-motivated crimes. And this comes 7 months after the mass shooting and after jailhouse calls were also released. In those, he expressed remorse and said he intended to face the consequences for the shooting. He could now face life in prison.